Where are we?
We're right next to Omicron, a smaller building connected to the main site. Can't you tell?
No, my view is pretty limited. There's some heavy restrictions on my system access. Did you find a power suit?
Not yet. Trying to figure out how to get into Omicron, the big building.
Oh, okay. Keep up the good work.
That's it? You got nothing?
Good luck.
Thanks. Any idea who this is?
Not really. Not that familiar with the people at Omicron.
Kath, how are you so okay with all this?
With what?
Being a talking box, for one thing. Not being human.
It's not so bad.
So, you're not bothered at all by not having a body?
I'm getting there. You're making me feel really self-conscious.
Come on, be serious.
I never felt that comfortable being human in the first place. This isn't much worse.
Not being able to move would freak me out. Glad you got the box and not me.
Would make it a little easier to help out if I had a body, but you're doing a good job.
Figured being able to stretch a little would give you some ease.
My physical constraints don't translate to my experience very well. I feel about as human as before, but as if suspended in air. Which is kind of interesting now that I think about it.
Kath, why do you think I was made? Why would this AI, the WoW, bring me here?
I don't think we could ever know. I have my own beliefs, but nothing that can be verified.
Tell me, why do you think the WoW brought me here?
The WoW had a range of assignments, but they all sprung from one single idea. Preserve humanity. When the comet hit the Earth, killing everything, leaving a fraction of humanity left alive, the WoW started to compensate.
It's restoring humanity.
I think so, but I don't think we share its definition of human. Or life, for that matter.
Catherine, are we alive?
That's an impossible question to answer. We lack meaningful definitions.
Just figured there must be a way to know. To know if this life is worth living.
You assume you've changed so much, but have you really?
I don't know. I don't feel so different. The world sure does. I never realized how much the idea of myself depended on where I am.
How do you mean?
I miss Toronto. Not because my friends and family are there, but because I know where I fit in. In Toronto, I know who I am.
That's an interesting observation. Where'd you go?
Just doing some exploring.
Killers left? This tinnitus is becoming critical.
Sorry, we only have heavy stuff left. Morphine level drugs.
I'll take it. Feels like my head is about to explode.
You can do. That's stuff for emergencies. Besides, Cameron thinks the ringing will settle when JR reaches 100%.
Then tell him to hurry the fuck up.
Should be a matter of hours. Just hang in there.
Keep me posted.
Yeah, well, I have this thing I need to take care of. So I'll talk to you later, okay?
Sure thing, Herb.
It must have overloaded his black box.
Humans have black boxes?
Here we do. Company policy. It records your vitals to help medical personnel treat you in case of accidents.
That's how I can hear the dead.
Right. Yeah, you should be able to data mine black boxes, just like the intercom at Theta. There has to be a way to cancel the lockdown. Have a look around the room.
Did you do that, Catherine?
What?
Never mind. I think I solved it.
Solved what?
Why do I get the feeling that we just got lowered into the back of a van?
What are you talking about?
The world is dead, Richard. Even if we got inside Omicron, what's left? Grab a couple suits and head for Tau? Strasky, Jonesy, Hart. Everyone is dead, and we are right behind them. We're probably the last people left alive. The last moments of mankind. No oxygen left. Better sit down. I don't want to fall into the abyss.
There are worse ways to die. Probably. Why do they call you M?
Huh? Oh, it's for Emma.
Emma Alvaro. I like that. It's a good name. We should have hung out more. I think we would have made good friends.
Thanks. I would have liked that.
Goodbye, Emma.
Bye.
They didn't answer our call.
Hello!
Christ, Strasky, it's called a radio. They're not gonna hear you better if you scream.
Jonesy, are you okay? Look, I know you're the strong silent type, but I need you to say something every now and then so I know you're all right. Jonesy? Jones.
Fuck's sake.
Let's try the annex again. Maybe we can break in.
We're losing Jonesy. We need to get her inside.
Well, get in line!
Alvaro, there's nothing we can do for her right now. Hit the stasis switch and let's check the annex.
Be the right way.
Find that suit and get out.